absolutely extraordinary. Wow, Prince Harry there with Meghan. Please, you must stay with us. You know why? Because we are moments away. Where Katie and I are standing right now is at the gates to Windsor Castle. They're making their way through the property. It will be their first public sighting here. And what we just heard, Karen Gibson's gospel choir, "This Little Light of Mine," yes, this is British royalty. This is American royalty. An iconic morning. What a moment.
She reminds me so much of Grace Kelly in that dress and the way she held herself. I gotta tell you, for me, the moment that stole the show was the most reverend. He was incredible, and just the way he instilled love and modernity and progressiveness and excitement into that ceremony. It was so unlike what we're used to seeing with the royals. It was so warm and welcoming, and it really seemed to embody what this couple is going to be like. They're going to go through the castle grounds right now. They're going to be waving to the folks that work on the castle, live on the castle, but also the other commoners that they invited, the charity workers, the school children, the regular folk that have come out and been lucky enough to get into the castle grounds. They'll be having a picnic here. It's a day of celebration for them.